And we are looking ahead a day after that. Lockport residents will have a new neighborhood hospital. Nearly 3 years after Eastern Niagara Hospital closed, Catholic Health unveiled the new Lockport Memorial Hospital earlier this week. It is expected to open and serve patients this Tuesday, starting at 8 a.m.